The bottle stays out.
Your bush. Your head stopped with the red flag earlier.
Seems like we got some people. Well, people staying out are the ones who didn't take tires.
Getting out that target quite back in the end of the stage against Chase Elliott. It'll be Larson and Elliott, one of two, with Kyle Busch third, William Byron fourth, and Cole Custer fifth when we get ready for the restart.
Who do you think is going to get the jump on the restart between Elliott and Larson? I think Larson.
Yeah. That would have been a dead-o win right now as they work on the right side of the car, shown in fifth position before he came down pit road. Good stop for Tyler Reddick, who's won two of our stages today.
Oh, look. Under the truck.
Yeah. Well, Nathan, hold on.
Taking a lot of time. I mentioned that Benedetto.